As a proud resident of South Fargo since 1990, I'm a big fan of this area and the many conveniences it has to offer. The South Fargo community has everything you need: multiple grocery stores, retail, coffee shops, mom and pop restaurants, bars, parks, golf courses, and a lot of local small businesses and neighborhood elementary schools. Almost everything is within a close proximity. I always think that South Fargo feels like a small town within the larger city of Fargo. One of the things I like best about South Fargo is that you can get to just about anywhere within the city in 10 minutes. As far as schools go, there are many neighborhood elementary schools in South Fargo, and there are two new schools that were recently added to keep student-to-teacher ratios low and give families the option to walk or ride bike to school and have access to the schools and neighborhood playgrounds. Carl Van Eielson is the newest middle school built in Fargo, and Fargo South High School is alive with room pride. 74% of the students are involved in athletics, and 79% of the students are involved in other clubs or organizations. The residents of South Fargo enjoy many things about this area of the city. There's a variety of housing available, from established historic character homes to mid-century architecture to modern newer homes. Whatever your taste, chances are you'll find it in South Fargo. Another nice thing about this area is that the streets are lined with mature trees and landscaping, and the Red River borders the east side of South Fargo, which gives everyone plenty of recreational opportunities. The residents of South Fargo enjoy many things about this part of the city.